I heard the backwoods of Georgia out there, 1313, warming up this radio coming out of Chicago, trying to jump in some receives, 1313, Chi-Town. Hey, 478 in the backwoods of Georgia. Hey, 478, we're hearing you in Chicago. 1313 Radio, Chi-Town. Hey, 478, man, you're working too, man, let me tell you, because it sounds like a train wreck. It sounds like a meat grinder in my receive. Hey, 478 down there in Georgia, 1313, letting you know you're getting over the top. Hey, 478, 1313, Chi-Town.
Hey, I appreciate that, 1313. I appreciate that, man. We're doing 500 watts move right there with a RMX 2000, about 54 foot there, man. Hey, 1313, we appreciate that, man. Save some flowers for yourself, because you're booming down here in the backwoods of Georgia.
Hey, 478, I heard what you said. You got an IMAX, so I think you said 50 foot up in the air. I heard you loud and clear. 50 foot in the air, the IMAX is working, man. You're coming in real good. Actually, you started coming in even stronger now. I'm out here, actually parked up on a hill outside Chicago. I drive out here, and I'm running this radio, 8478. Good to hear you in Chi-Town, 1313, Chicago. Hey, 478, blue collar man down there in Georgia. Yeah, man, it's, you know, it's a lot of work broadcasting. I gotta drive all the way out here, get up on this hill. Sometimes I come out here, man. I mean, I don't have to come all the way out here, but it's just a real good spot, man. A real good spot to sit back, run the radio. Yeah, it's just a killer spot, man. That's all there is to it. 8478-1313. Putting down a little bit of sound coming out of Chi-Town.
Well, you're doing that deal, man, no doubt about it. You are doing that deal.